cause you had a bad day. You're taking one down. You sing a sad song just to turn it around. You say choo! Where is the moment we need it the most?
So recently everyone has been getting sick lately, so I'm going to teach you my tips on surviving those sick days. So my first tip is to get into comfy clothes because tight jeans are not fun when you're sick. So I like to wear yoga pants and then layers, lots of layers, because you get hot and cold when you're sick. So like layers are very important. And then socks because my feet get really, really cold. We left Shakespeare's pen somehow. So obviously when you're sick, you're gonna need to take your medicines because that's what's gonna get you better. And when you're sick, you are very weak, like I am here, so you kind of gotta make your way to the kitchen and get those medicines. I slugged my way over. The medicines I like to use when I'm sick are Sudafed, Advil, and Echinacea. These are like my favorite ones. The rest of them are kind of just okay for me, but these ones I really, really like. And I love Sudafed because it clears your sinuses. Advil, obviously, because it helps with anything. And then Echinacea is like this natural pill that you can take when you start to feel sick, like the day you start to feel any kind of sickness. Yeah, we danced all night. So when you're sick, you're very, very weak, so it's great if you could have someone get stuff for you.
Sage is an emergency, can you please come right now? I really need you. What? What do you need?
Can you get me some tea?
Fine. I didn't know which tea you wanted, so I just brought all of them.
So drinking lots of liquids is super important when you're sick, especially warm liquids like tea. I personally hate tea, but it works for when you're sick. And I have this chamomile tea that's herbal tea, which is perfect for when you're sick. And basically just any warm liquid. Sometimes I like to heat up orange juice. I don't know if that's a normal thing, but that's what I like. And then also cough drops are really important. Usually I have the ones that are like really gross, but for the sake of this video, since I wasn't actually sick, I had the yummy ones, but the gross ones are the ones that work. And I love these because they have cute little quotes on them. I was the first man on the moon. So now I'm gonna show you this cool little DIY. So basically you're gonna need an empty tissue box and a full tissue box, and you'll probably have an empty tissue box because you're sick and you're using 1,000 tissues a day. So basically you just take a rubber band and rubber band the two boxes together, and that is it. So now you have a tissue box attached to its own little mini trash can. Then you're not surrounded by tissues all over your bed, and you don't have to like have your trash can next to you. I think it's really adorable. Okay, this is the worst thing when you're sick, hot and cold flashes. So this is how to prepare you for them. I like to take an extra blanket from my closet and put that right by my bed, because then if you get really cold in the middle of the night, you can just have it right there for you and you don't need to get up or anything. Then I also have this hot water bottle, which I fill with hot water, and it's really, really nice for when you're really cold. And yeah, the blanket is perfect because then you can just pull it out from under you and snuggle up. And then taking your temperature often is also very important because you need to, you know, just keep checking up on yourself. So yes, you're randomly going to get very, very hot very suddenly. So I suggest taking one of these ice things, I don't know what they're called, and putting it on your head or just putting it all over your body, because, you know, spreading out and airing out, and just, you know, just do what you can to get cool. And basically this ice pack on your head is really nice because it cools the rest of your body when it's on your face and your head. And yeah, then you'll randomly get cold again. It sucks. Being sick is awful. Luckily, I have this handy dandy fan clicker, so when my body decides to get randomly hot and cold, I can change my fan right next to my bed. Okay, so now this is what I like to do when I'm sick. So basically, I like to read some magazines because doing homework is useless. There's no point doing your homework. It's not going to work. And I also like to watch some movies and just like, I guess, just do things to help me fall asleep, because when you're sick, rest is the best medicine. So basically when I like watch movies and read magazines, I get kind of tired. So I decided to shut all my stuff off and go to sleep, because definitely sleeping is the best thing to do when you're sick. If you can't do any of these other things, just sleep all day, every day, until you're better, because that honestly is the best tip I can have for you. Sleeping will get you better. You need to sleep. So I wanted to tell you guys what my bedside essentials are when I'm sick. So first is my medicines, of course, Sudafed and Advil, because during the middle of the night, you sometimes can wake up really congested, and Sudafed helps with that, and then Advil helps with any other pains. And then water is also very important, because you'll wake up in the middle of the night thirsty and you can't move because you're too weak. And then, of course, my fan clicker. Some extra tips I have are these two Vicks Vapor Rubs. One is for like cough, and one is for if you have a stuffy nose. And these are amazing. I cannot stress how much I love these. I've had these forever, but anyway, you just rub it on your chest, or you can put it on like the bottom of your foot and then put socks over. It's just like a Vaseline type feel, and this is amazing. It works so well, and it helps you get past your congestedness. And then another thing I like to do is get my hair out of my face, obviously, because sticky, sweaty hair after being like hot and cold is just disgusting. So I just like to put my hair up in a ponytail. And then sometimes the best thing to do when you're sick, if you're like strong enough to do this, is just to get up and get active. Because for me, when I'm active when I'm sick, that's when I feel the best. Like when I'm laying in bed, I don't feel that good. But when I get up and do things, I feel a lot better. So I like to get up and exercise. I don't know about you guys, but for me, exercise really helps me, because like, I don't know, I sweat out the sickness, I guess. So some things I like to do are go for a run or go swimming, but don't do exercises that make you like breathe a lot, because those are you're gonna run out of breath quickly. And then also taking a shower is super good, because the warm water just like goes in your nose and gets out all the congested gross stuff. And then also putting lotion on your nose is really important, because after blowing your nose a lot, your nose is going to get very red and irritated. So that is a huge tip. And then also eating soup, obviously, because you won't be able to eat much else, and warm liquids again are amazing for you. So you're gonna repeat the cycle over and over again until you get better. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hoped I helped, and don't get sick.